Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Warhammer 40,000 Inquisitor Martyr with me, Edgar. This did not fix itself. Oh well. Boop. Bolt gun, don't care. Gained us regeneration. No. Why would I want that? That's a no. That's a no! Nobody finished anything here. Okay. No, it's a lot of mods, but no. No, and no. Every 10th enemy explodes on kill deal. Yeah, that'd be great. There we go. Okay. Back to the Void Crusade, I think. Yeah. I'm still looking for the servo skull. So we're going here. Yeah. I wanted to do SAM codes, yes. There is no SAM codes here, but we'll do tarot cards and Empyrean. This. Enemies are immune to attacks that deal. Nope. No. I don't like that. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, I can deal with that. I'll wait and so that might be bugged. The whole start seasonal boss mission. The way that I can tell is the thing that's bottom here. This thing. Identified the demonic contagion in the zone. Samples indicate warp-infested unknown pathogens. Now it is your field of expertise, Inquisitor. La da 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 da. Give me the thing. Where's the thing? Ah, here we go. Come on. Thank you. Die. Cheers. Really? Fuck off. Yeah, it's still this way. Take a look at me, guardsman. You can all die. You'll not be dead, unfortunately. Now you. Can you kill them, please? I can't be asked. Oh, I have to go all the way around? Fuck's sake. Nurgle infested things could be a pain in the ass. There's so much, like, area to deal with. This will die soon enough. I left that one guy by himself. You're doing a great job at staying alive there. Surprisingly. Let me through, for fuck's sake. Click that. You can die. You can die. You can die. There we go. The other way around. Ogrins, go away. Thank you. Fucking hell, there's so much shit right now to deal with. Die. And a lot of them, like, spawn other little bastards to deal with. Fucking hate these mobs. Go away. I don't care about you. You're not even worthy of my caring. Yeah. You're gonna die. Go away. Dodge, slow, resisted. You're dead? You're dead. Give me all your shit. Thank you. Yay, he's dead. Fuck you. Come on, give me my fucking wandering servo skull already. Nope, still no wandering servo skull. Ooh, plus one attribute point. Nice! I'll take that. Yeah, I'm still wanting to do... Like, I want to still max that out because I like my dodge. Having max dodge is real damn nice. Ooh, that's really nice actually. More dodge chance. That doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. Actually, none of it actually matters. That's shit. Click that. And all of these are shit. Anything that's green is just shit. You go away. And then get rid of the SAM codes. I'm really glad I got that. That means I've got three of them. Yeah, I need... I can't do that yet, really. I have 240. There we go. Oh, it's these I don't have. Yeah, I need these. I need an Ordinatus. Yeah, unfortunately. They're still very expensive. Like, I need four of each of these things. So far away. Let's go back to Void Crusade. So, yeah, Sabotage. Yeah. I can do the same thing. We're wanting SAM codes. I want tarot cards. And I'll take you. Yes. Yeah, the reflection's gonna be real fucking bad. It's really gonna hurt me. Because that's what this is. I am getting damage because of this reflection thing. All damage that I deal is 2% of it is getting reflected back to me. Which really fucking hurts. Oh, this one's an easy one, isn't it? Yeah, this one's the one... Oh, hello. Where all I do is run and destroy those things. I would really, really like shield drain just now. That'd be great. That'd be really nice, actually. I didn't mean that, fuck, I just meant to press R. I like fighting these guys more than I like fighting the Nurgleites. I don't like this modifier. The. Yeah. You can. Really? Damn. I was one tapping them with my other character. Look at that. God damn. Don't care. Go away. All I'm looking for is a service girl, so I guess it's okay to, like, rush through this. Oh wait, don't care. I do like killing elites though, so like they give you a lot more than a lot of other things in the game. Really? That's not fucking... Oh, whatever. Woo! Give you good loot. That's all I care about. Die, Demon Ross. Thank you. Didn't really give me any good loot though, unfortunately. Oh look, it came back. For fuck's sake, come on. Ooh, hello. Of insanity. I wonder if that's any good. Concentration is the one I do not care about. Yeah. Insanity is probably something I like. Digi-weapon? Oh, I'll take that. Get rid of the insanity for now. So I know what it is for future reference. How are we looking? Only five there. I'll go to this one then. Again, I'm trying to stay away from all the plus ones just now. Until I have to. So I'll go to this then. We're looking for SAM codes. That. Nope. Yeah, it's fine now. For fuck's sake, go away. I don't have glory here, do I? No. Let's go for XP then? I guess we'll get rid of that too. Ah, fuck it, let's keep... actually... No, let's just go. This is fine. I don't remember. Have I died in this Void Crusade? Just keep dodging. Now we can shoot you. Go away, Kronos. I do so little damage. And you're dead. Finally. What does meme virus do again? Gives me more experience. Okay. I have to go all the way around, don't I? Okay. Go away! Stop chasing me. Oh, it's a Talos this time, not a Kronos. Which are much... do much more damage than Kronos. I think. I feel. La-da-da-da-da. Well, they don't actually. This thing is not doing anywhere near as much damage as the Kronos is, was. I could just stand here and take all the damage. There's a lot of suppression damage, but I don't care. Yay. Actually, you know what I need? I need you. I forgot what my dodge was. What my defense was. Was it E? I don't remember. I know I changed it, I just don't remember what I changed it to. There's my Kronos. Oh no, that's a... yes, a Kronos. This is fun. I guess it's funny, not fun. Me just dodging around the whole pack and then just going click. I'ma throw my bomb at you. Look at that. That does so much damage compared to the last thing. Die already. Thank you. Finally fucking dead. There's a Titan. Where the fuck is this wandering servo skull? There it is. Okay, before I do that, I'm going to do this. Because I want to get that at only plus one, not plus three. But then it would be this plus three. I think I'm okay doing the Wandering Service Call then, plus two? Yeah. Okay, let's do the Wandering Service Call at plus two, fuck it. Now I have to find the Wandering Service Skull and kill it.
You were expected to mark a bunker for an aerial strike. The target is reinforced by anti-aircraft artillery, so you must take out the foot soldiers and guns first, then finish the bunker. All this, taking it in stride single-handedly. Oh, the seemingly pointless intrigues of the Holy Ordo.
Found it. I'm not attacking it yet, not until I can only focus on that. Because I've got other things to kill right now. Right, okay. Hey, Wandering Service Skull. There we go. Got it. Yeah, I'm a bit busy here with all these fucking things. Look at all this. Jesus Christ. Protect the Psyker. Yeah, the Psyker's dead. Is that a champ? That's a villain, not a champion. Okay. These ones are the ones that explode. Yeah. Where's that info fragment thing? It's around here somewhere. There it is. Hello. Come on. Thank you. Kill you. Okay, let's go to the next place. Fuck off. Fucking terrain, man. I got a thing. I don't know what. Yeah, yeah, don't care about you.
Target neutralized. At this rate, we'll be back on board in no time.
Fuck off. That's so much fun. Killing that many horde enemies with one hit. And then I've got a villain to kill. Now I've got to kill the bunker. And I've already cleared this out, so yeah. What the fuck? There's a lot of those bugs. I guess it might not be bugs, but like, there's a lot of times when the game just goes, nope, you can't get past this part, and you're like, what the fuck, why? What's in the way? Okay, so now we're wanting to just finish it, the Void Crusade. This has been a long one. How long has this Void Crusade been? 1 hour, 19 minutes? So that's 79 minutes. Okay. Let's do your passive. That one, definitely. I would like this. I kind of need to do the whole max out three things thing. And I also, yeah, I'm pretty sure it does fix physical damage. Yeah, so we're going to go down the physical tree as well. Plus 5 bonus damage to all skills dealing physical damage with less than... Wait, what? Plus 5 bonus damage to all skills dealing physical damage... Yeah, I don't have that. Crit hit dealt with physical damage slows the target. Applies concussive trauma debuff on one enemy on physical skill use. Max one debuff can be applied per second. Changing targets resets the debuff. The debuff enemy takes plus 10% damage per stack. Critical hits dealing fizz damage. This is not great. I won't want that. That's okay. Plus 10 crit hit strength on kill stacks up until crit hit. Plus 5 bonus damage and all damage is converted to warp damage for 1 second after taking a hit. 0.5% damage, no. 25% chance for it to heal instead. 3% chance to reflect enemy warp damage, no. No. AoE and I guess ranged combat then? Because I've got dot damage. I need a few more mind resets first. How are we looking? Oh, there's nothing really great here. Oh shit. These are both needlers. Shock on crit, slow on crit, and more AoE damage. And it does base more damage, but the ammo amount is so low. No, I'm okay. Oh, that's nice. Plus 4 health on hit is nice. Movement surrounded is nice. This might actually be better than what I've got. Yep. Shock on crit is whatever. Honestly, this one is better. No, I'm okay. Okay, sell everything else. I really need to look at this money. Remove. Okay. So, I think what I want, do I want damage for the next mission? I don't. Yeah, fuck it. Let's have damage. Or I guess I could, no, let's meme virus it. Let's try and get my level up as much as possible right now. And we got a couple of things done. So we would have got the Wandering Skull, yeah. And I got something else. Kill 1,000. Oh, wow. That's damn. Damn. Okay, that's really good. I don't think. Okay. So. Let's increase survival even more. I don't really want to do that. And this one I don't care about either. Well, I like this one. Defense I've maxed out, have I? Well, the ones that I care about. Yeah. Health. I've not done health yet. This health is something I was looking into. Damage is still not great. I guess I'll go AoE. This one actually, yeah. Yeah, this one I like. Okay. So I have meme virus going, don't I? Yes, I do. PvP victories yield plus 10. I don't do PvP. Anyway, so we're going to do Hot Pursuit and then the last mission. Oh, I could do that. I could just do that and then that. Yeah. Honestly? Yeah. I don't like panic rooms, but yeah, I could do that. I am not doing any buffs on this one because it's already 2 levels higher than me. And I've been struggling to do 2 levels. Eh. Cooking. I'm so bad. Fuck off. Fuck off. Goddamn Ogryn. I meant to just rush this. I meant to get to this fucking panic room as quickly as possible. Fuck these things. The problem is, like, by doing this, a lot of these things will follow me. And it's hurting. A lot. Fuck off. Now I can kill things. Stop it! For fuck's sake! I'm terrible at clicking the... There we go, you're dead. It's loads of silvers of malediction. Let's get this. Get back, you stupid psyker. Fucking hell, psyker. Get the fuck away. Get away from that. Stupid ass piece of shit. I'ma stand right here. Fucking stupid piece of shit. BRB. Yeah, I had a delivery that I remembered but didn't remember. I didn't think it was arriving today. Stop it. Stop misclicking me. Okay. Really? There we go. Now leave! Bye-bye. Okay. Unlikely achievement. End of log. Okay. Not much happened. I didn't get much here. Let's do meme virus again. Sell that, sell that, sell you, actually. Chance to add physical vuln on poison skill. Ooh. No, the one I've got right now is actually better. Okay. Chance to fear on hit is actually really nice. But the one I've got, this one's better. Okay, and let's remove you. Cool. I don't have many of everything right now. I'll need a lot more of everything. Anyway, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go for a bio break and a couple other things first. Ooh, I have 8. Wait, really? I have 800. Before I go, let's buy you. It's only 450. What did that do? I thought it gave me stuff. What did it do? I don't know what that does. Wait, what did that do? What did that do? I don't know what that did. What? What? okay. I know that was something, and I had to do that. Use an ultimate malediction consumable. What did it do? I don't even know what it did. Anyway, I'll be right back. And I am back. Okay. Okay. Final one. Noggle hunt. Yep. Yep. I don't really want to do the rest. I just want to get this Void Crusade finished so we can start doing missions. I guess I should be doing all the Void Crusades actually.
The enemy is here, prey of the weak and using craven tricks against the defenders of mankind. Perhaps we should find their laws and give them a fair share of their own medicine.
Because Void Crusades is pretty much where you get all your loot. It is the void, it's the chests at the end that give you the most of the loot. If I want SAM codes, I should be doing a whole bunch of Void Crusades. Oh yeah, they're all in one spot here, aren't they? Yeah. This one's actually quite a difficult one. Because you have a boss, I think, in this. There's two... If I remember correctly, there's two dreadnoughts. And there's one, like, big guy. Yeah. There we go. Okay. So that's that done. That's all the little mobs done. Now we just need to kill the big guys. One at a time. Well, not one at a time, I guess. But we'll get them all killed eventually. This Hellbrute needs to die first. You're dead, Hellbrute. Thank you. Good, that's one done. You can die next. There you go. Good, now the Hellbrute. You're the easier one to kill. Kill them, please. And also doing these Void Crusades has actually really helped with the, what's it called? Getting everything else. Really helped with getting all my 100%, my killing minion things. Let's do the Supreme chest. Okay, this is tarot cards, which is actually probably something I want. Sap, definitely SAM codes. I want that 100%. Okay, let's take the tarot cards and void shards. Now, let's randomly go Uno. Ooh, oh, yes. This one? Yeah. Shards, eh. Ah, oh, fuck yeah. Guns. Guns are mediocre for me. That was worse. Okay. That's me done. Next. And yeah, we'll just probably do Void Crusades from now on. Just to get the levels up. I could do the war zone, but it's kind of shit. I really don't like the war zones. Yay, Void Crusade complete. Plus one attribute point. Yay. And now that should have given me quite a lot of more things here. Yep. So what am I wanting now? I want to kill Noxious and Smoldering. Complete a Void Crusade. I did. Game. I did. Fuck you, game. Okay, let's do 20 missions. See, it says complete. It doesn't say master. I did that. Unless the Void Crusades change. No, they didn't. Like, these are maledicted. I can't do them anyway. I can't do any Void Crusades right now. Fuck off, game. Get the fuck. Okay. First things first. Sell all them. And we'll sell all of these. Yes. Click that. Okay. Let's remove all the shards. And SAM codes. Sell this. Okay, now you are the only thing here that is different. Plus one rage token on crit. That's not bad. I actually really like Warbringer's Frenzy. The damage bonus when suppression state is, yeah, that's great. Chance to add physical vuln on physical damage deal. That's good. Yeah, I like everything about that. Yep, cool. That's mine. These couldn't get sold. This is the only thing that's new. Shock on burning. If I can change that to something else, this would be better than what I've got by a lot. Okay. And then I'm looking at all of these. That I'm going to sell because I don't need it. No. This one is really good. If I can alter the first thing, that's great. Damage bonus for dot skills, which is perfect. Honestly, it's probably better than plus three. Is it better than plus three accuracy though? Maybe. Maybe not, actually. Yeah, we can get rid of that. That is not a needler round. This is an Exodus rifle. Don't want you, don't want you. Don't want you. We'll look at you in a minute. I don't execute things, so no. Oh my god, I want this so bad. Plus 50% chance for enemies to explode on kill, dealing. That's so good. That's so good. Oh my god, it's such a good weapon. I want it so much. That's so fucking good. I would have to get the other thing, but man, that's great. No. No. And I can't use that because I'm not... Oh, no, it's Demon Forged. But it's bleeding, so it's whatever. So these. I am getting Enraged tokens, so that would actually be pretty good. I don't get Berserk tokens. I don't do melee damage. I don't do heat damage, so this would probably be better. But it's only 3 mods. The one I've got is 4 mods. The one I've got is actually better. Okay. So the only thing I want to keep is that. Oh, Exalted the Cotton? No. I don't even know what that is, but whatever. Yeah, we're just gonna get rid of all this. Yep. Yep. Okay, I needed to modify something. You. No, I can't modify that. Fuck. It's decent anyway. Reflect damage I don't care about. Oh, I like that. Yeah, I'll take that. This one I'll change. Nope. Nope. Ooh, yes, please. I'll take that. How are we looking actually now for resistances? Okay, it's okay. It's not great. We're still wanting survival here. Okay, so we're just going to do missions now, I think. Yeah. At level 60 or above. E, purge, nice. And this is what I want anyway. Sam codes. Influence, and do we have glory one here? I don't think so, no. We're what in tarot cards? Physical resistance? No. Damage? Fine. Reflects 3% of heat damage. Yay! Okay. This is fine. As long as it takes me less time than 3 minutes. 5 minutes. Yeah. And this is the one that's fire, so it burns everything around it. Such an open map too. Ugh. Name the heretic, slay the treacherous Zenos, banish the fork tongue demon spawn. Mm-hmm. Damn. There we go. Oh, that's that dead. One hit kill, so good. Can't be too far away from being done, to be fair. There's not many champions. Oh, I missed one back there. Okay. Get the fuck out of my way. Thank you. All dead? Good, good. No. How? How did you survive? Die. And you're dead. Nice. Less than 5 minutes, I think. I have to kill, like, do those anyway. Quite a lot of them. Yay. Blindness. I really. Oh, honestly, yeah. Maybe it is better. I don't know if it is. Let's check. Sell them, sell that. I don't want you. I don't really want you either. No. Ooh, now that's nice. No, I didn't mean to sell you. Meant to keep you. Click the meme virus, and then the next mission is a rescue? Yeah, fine, fuck it. I want as many SAM codes as I can get. Yep, cool. I need all of the SAM codes. All of them.
Transfer complete. Teleportarium locked down. As far as I know, all the Imperials who asked for immediate help have been found. I fed the coordinates to your tactical sensorium. Save as many of these unfortunate devils as you can. But for what greater or darker purpose?
Oh wow. Is that debuff well one of that that's shock, I see that. All dead. Man, I can't wait to see that triple proc. Okay. Oh look, we leveled up. Yay. That hurt. Ah, fuck it, I have to do it. I like this range because they don't use that bzzz thing. I don't know what this mod is. The one that's like a face. No, I don't need to talk some of that, don't I? Yeah. Hallucination, that's it, okay. Okay. Anything? There we go. There we are. Ooh, actually. There we go. That'd be so good. Sell. Yep. I really have to start upgrading all my things sooner or later. How are we looking for... Let's get this one done. Allows level up of... Yeah, that's fine. So I now need quite a bit more, but we'll be done soon enough with all that. Then we can start like doing things again. I could make you, I guess. Let's make one. How good are you compared to what I'm using? Oh wait, no, I'm using a blindness thing, I'm on tower. Crit hit chance against slowed, shocked, or stunned targets. chance to cause bleeding on physical crit hit, which would not be terrible. Plus 32% damage bonus for poison is really nice. Honestly, that's not terrible. I don't think it's better than what this is, though, because I want crit hit chance. I really like crit hit chance. What is it right now, anyway? It's 28%? That's pretty high, considering how much I attack. Melee damage bonus, 5%. Woo! This is just, yeah, it's for more experience, yeah. This is one of the ones I want the most. Minus 2% from the remaining cooldown on hits. Minus 4% on kill for the use of... If that has at least one... Yeah. So this eradicative protocols would be really good with the one I'm using. Plus 3% hit bonus for two area skills for each enemy hit. Okay. Yeah. Because this is definitely an AoE attack, isn't it? Yeah, AoE. This is the one I'm going to be using the most. Like, this is where all my damage is going to come from. The DPS is so goddamn low. Deals physical damage equal to 80% of the base damage per second for 3 seconds. Base damage. My base damage is... What is... My base damage is... 227. It's not a lot. Yeah, that's actually a lot lower than I thought. Holy shit. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think we are done for now. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you all had fun, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Thank you all, and goodbye.